invite you to join me as we come into a time of prayer. Shepherding God, like sheep, we feel scattered and uncertain. We feel as though we are trudging through the deepest valley, afraid of unknown shadows and vulnerable to unseen enemies. Yet you meet us on our anxious path and invite us to settle into your green pastures and still waters. You invite us to come and experience rest we find only in the safety of your presence. We yearn for your healing in body and soul. You bid us come and be restored. You pour your healing ointment on our heads and bind our wounds. Our souls long for such restoration, and so we come to you with our heavy burdens and ask for your yoke, which is easy, and your burden, which is light. Good Shepherd, you guide us with your voice, calling us back into safety when we stray. May we know your voice when you call. Help us to trust in you, even as we make our way through these days heavenly laden by worry. We give you thanks for colorful nature that springs forth all around us. Budding trees, fragrant blooms, and the warmth of the sun remind us that your beauty and goodness still breaks into our despair. With eyes open to see you, we notice blessing after blessing after blessing. Our cup overflows. May we walk into these days with assurance that you go before us to guide us, that you abide with us to sustain us, and that you follow behind so we do not fall. Remind us that we dwell in your presence our whole life long. We pray this with confidence in the name of the way and the truth and the life. Amen.
Thank you.
You know when I sit down and when I rise up. You discern my thoughts from far away. You hem me in, behind and before, and lay your hand upon me. Where can I go from your spirit, or where can I flee from your presence? If I ascend to heaven, you are there. If I make my bed in Sheol, you are there. If I take the wings of the morning and settle at the farthest limits of the sea, even there your hand shall lead me, and your right hand shall hold me fast. If I say, surely the darkness shall cover me, and the light around me become night, even the darkness is not dark to you. The night is as